Hey, MJ. Sorry we got cut short earlier. Had to deal with Screwball again.
You seem to have a lot of women in your life lately.
And all of them challenging. Except for you, of course.
Huh. You don't think I'm challenging?
No. Unless you want me to think you're challenging. In which case, you, challenge me. In all the right ways.
Well done.
Thank you.
Okay, I'll keep looking into Hammerhead's plans, and I'll call you when I find something challenging.
In the meantime, I'll swing around the city and do some spidey stuff.
All units, report of truck driver in distress. Financial district.
Could be Hammerhead's guys. Better check it out. Assignments coming.
You mean school assignments or spider assignments?
Both, but school comes first.
I'm all caught up on school stuff, working on spider assignments now. But why are you making me do physics and calculus equations? Shouldn't I be practicing with web shooters and gadgets and stuff?
Okay, quiz time. If a pendulum is 40 meters long and attached at a 45 degree angle, how far will the pendulum fall at its lowest point?
11.72 meters. But why does that matter?
It matters a lot if you're the pendulum.
What? Oh! Wait, so you do all these equations in your head, like, while you're swinging through the city?
I have to. And so will you if you want to get good at it.
Wow. I had no idea. All right, guess I'll get back to it then.
Open up! Or we'll open it for you!
Leave me alone!
Gotta get to that driver before they do.
Got people coming to help me!
Hey guys! I think this might not be your car!
Careful! I heard him call for backup!
We're gonna need backup!
You do, right? My cardio in for the day. Hey, MJ, what's up?
Hammerhead guys are hitting an Oscorp shipping facility near Seaport.
Got it. I'm headed there now.
Question for you. We knew Hammerhead stole most of the Sable weapons already, and a bunch of equipment from police lockup. Now he's stealing Sable tech that's bound for Simcaria. Where is he putting all this stuff?
No idea. But if we can find out where, we can cut off his supplies.
I'll try to cross-reference his men's activity with the city map. See if I can't nail down a location.
Good plan.
Hey, so I've been reading up on the situation in Simcaria. There's a ruling dictator attacking his own people. Apparently Silver Sable's been working alone to arm the rebels and fight back, but she's losing.
Sounds like she could really use the stuff Hammerhead is stealing from her.
Explains why she's so angry and desperate.
He's here! Get moving!
Hey, don't leave! I just got here! Catch up to that other truck. Someone!
What the hell is that thing? A jet?
Yeah, just get up out of here!
No, 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 not the park!
Keep shooting at us! Got no kidding! Drive faster!
Sorry, folks! Ridiculously loud chase vehicles coming through! If you guys had stopped earlier, we wouldn't be having this conversation right now! Shooting! into modernizing his workforce. Those drones are going after Sable. I should help her, right? Right. Means thank you in Sincari. Okay, now on that last truck.
Hammerhead.
If I talk, he'll kill me. So you do what you gotta do.
Whoa. Look, we both want the same thing. If we work together, we'll find him. Trust me.
Right. We work together. Like partners.
Yeah, partners. So you'll call me? I am 77% sure she's not a robot.